everyone and welcome. My name is Melissa Armo and I own the stock Swoosh. And today I'm going to talk about the importance of education in reference to trading the market. A lot of people take trades, risk money in the market, and many people are active without the proper education. Some people have had some education. Some people have had no education. Some people have had a lot of education and still are losing money trading. Why is it important to have education? It's important to have education before you know how to trade because there's so many different things to be looking at when you are putting money at risk. And your money is also important. So to just take a trade without knowing why you're doing it, without understanding it, without having what I call conviction in a system or strategy is pretty much gambling. So you don't have a high odds of or good odds of making money then consistently in the market if you're gambling, if your mentality is gambling. Now you might think it's not because you might have read something online or seen something on TV, or maybe you're following some random trading room doing a trading room trial or month to month in some trading room and you're just taking their trades. But if you don't understand the system that even that person is trading, if you don't have a philosophy, a protocol, a mentor even, anything that you would follow that you know consistently works when you're taking trades in the market, you're really gambling. So when I teach people my method, it's a method you can follow and do every day. And it's what I get up in the morning and go through the own protocol that I have, which is my checklist every day. So because I use the checklist, because I have the protocol, it's not gambling. It's also something that I've been using for the last 10 years or ever since I created the whole system. It took me about 3 years to figure the whole thing out. But there's a reliability in it because of the length of time I've been doing it myself and teaching people as well. And there's a protocol which I'm prepared before the market opens doing the system or strategy. If you decide to trade and you don't have anything that you're following, that's any education that you learned, someone else's system or your own system, if you create your own system, then what are you doing in the market every day when you decide to take a trade? You're taking risks based on what? Based on gambling. Without any knowledge, without enough information, without really knowing or having any conviction that it's going to in fact work. Now, when you come to me, if you decide to learn my gap method, my golden gap method, it's true. You don't know what the system is and you haven't traded it until you take the class and start to actively trade in the market. That's true. But because of my experience, over 10 years trading, then also having the business for over six, and following even a trial in the room with me, or even if you've been on my marketing list for any length of time at all, or asking me questions, directly asking me questions, or watching some of my videos, many people can tell that there is a consistency to what I'm doing, which is I'm actively looking for gaps every morning to trade. So I'm actively looking for stocks that are gapping. That is what I focus on. It's how I find those specific picks that you learn in the class, how I take the setups, how I take the trades, how do I know that IBM is the one or whatever stock I happen to be watching that day. How do I know that that stock is going to sell off on the day before it sells off to short it? Or how do I know that a stock like Netflix is going to rally when it gaps up to go long it, for example? So whenever you decide to take a class, there is a certain element of risk as far as you deciding to take the class, not knowing all of the information for the class. But anything that you do, if you want to decide to trade, involves risk, whether it's spending money in a class, whether it's taking trades. You get education when you come and do my class. When you decide to take trades, you don't get an education from that. And it's very hard for people actually to pick up even the mistakes they've made on their own when they're trading. People think that they know the mistakes that they made, but most of the times they don't, because they don't really know still what they should be looking at or what they need to be looking at. And they think that they're helping themselves by actively trading without a specific strategy or system. And they think that their money is better spent trading than paying for a class, whether it's my class or some other class at some other place. But the benefit of coming to me is that you would take the class and you could be in the live training room with me every day. It's only open to students. And you could ask me questions in the room or obviously on email or call me as well too. But it is really important to have education if you want to risk your money in the market. Otherwise, it's gambling. And maybe you've taken classes in the past and maybe some of those classes, you didn't make any money off of those systems. Maybe that's true. But it doesn't mean that every class out there doesn't have something to offer. So even if you didn't learn really how to train with a class you took in the past and you paid money for it, you probably got something out of it that brought you where you are today to find me, to learn a system, which is my Golden Gap system, that not only teaches you how to read institutional money in a chart, but my system really teaches people how to make money in the market, because you make money in the market by finding momentum and playing it. But it's about finding the good ones. It's about finding where it's going to rally and go and where it's going to sell off as well. Thanks, everyone. If you have any questions, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com.